All right, it is Sunday fun day. Today is September 16, 2024. We are in the country listening to good music and traveling in the good country, America the beautiful. Enjoy with me the beautiful music and the beautiful scene in United States of America, Upper Peninsula, Michigan, UP, Michigan, America the beautiful.
It's Weekend Go 1961. They're originally called the Silvertones, and they changed their name to the Cleftones, and that was their big hit, Heart and Soul, 1961. Mike Daniels, and welcome to the Weekend Gold timeline. So, what year was it? President John F. Kennedy is inaugurated as the 35th president.
And so, my fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.
And he also shared his goals for NASA.
We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard. Because that challenge is one that we're willing to accept, one we are unwilling to postpone, and one we intend to win.
Construction begins on the Berlin Wall, dividing East. Vietnam War begins. Freedom riders take part. Mr. Bubble, Pampers, Sprite, and a new snack called Fritos.
You want to be a Frito Bandido like me? You do? Then you must sing the Bandido song. Let's sing together. You just follow the bouncing Frito Sponge Chips bag. Ay, 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 ay.
New movies include 101 Dalmatians, West Side Story, and The Parent Trap. As a great big hit with Runaway. So what year was it? 1960, 1961, or 1962? The answer when we come back on Weekend Gold.
All right, everyone. It's time for the best membership deal of the year at the Northern Lights YMCA. It's Pay the Day. Join the Northern Lights YMCA in September and pay the dollar value of that day to get your Y membership started. If you join on September 3rd, you just pay $3. Join on September 4th and pay...
This is not very interesting advertisement, but anyway, we are listening to local radio, which is called Cool 105.5. In the Upper Peninsula, Michigan. That is the radio that I like, and a very fine selection of good American music, starting from the 50s, going all the way to the 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s. Good music, basically. A very good stuff. I'm traveling the country on the countryside, and this music is the best to listen. Just in my opinion.
The most rewarding and most difficult jobs. Helping frail.
And there's keep more advertisement, but we're gonna wait for the music. I will show you the countryside. What's typical the countryside? Everybody has a house, has a ranch of some sort, couple of acres land. There's a little cornfield here. Here the cornfields are not so huge as the lower Michigan state, but here they are also substantial. Mostly tree land, a lot of trees. Yes, I learned the name of those trees, but I forgot. I did not practice too much repeating the names, so I forgot them. So they was anyway, you see what I'm saying? This is the countryside I'm bringing you with me, your traveling agent, your temporary traveling agent, not an agent that sends you to travel, but an agent, more like a tour guide, like a video. Okay, I'm gonna come up with a new title for myself. Fortunately, I can come up with titles myself because I'll be your new traveling guide in the United States of America, going through the universe and time, showing you America the beautiful. Let's get some music. DJ Josh Mo in the house. Probably. Oh, somebody is calling me. I have to reject now. Okay, we reject this call so we can continue with the music. There's the Lock House. Okay, it's a little shaky video, but it is what it is. I cannot drive. One car, one hand driving, one hand televising, and the same hands. Oh my God. Who is driving the car now? Wow, who's driving the car? I don't know. Oh, okay, sorry, I'm sorry. Music DJ Josh Mo in the house. Miles per hour driving. We gotta be careful holding the phone. Yes. Now watch. This is too much speed for the country. Everything in the country, it is not a racing. So, your agent here, traveling guru, whatever you call it, temporary entertainment while you are on the phone or the computer or anywhere in the world, signing off. Wait for more. Log in for more, check for more America the Beautiful series today by your traveling temporary guide, Ivan. Signing off. Oh, this music is so good. We cannot sign off. Yes, it's a good song. We cannot sign off. We gotta stick with this music. And YouTube, of course, YouTube will silence or ban this video, but we don't care. We are not making money off this YouTube anyway. America, the beautiful. There is a horse farm here. I love this horse farm. It's nearby. I will show you because I'm already familiar with this area, kind of. Here are the horses. Opa! I told you. Just to show you, let me see. Let me see the zooming capabilities of this camera. Here they are. Aren't they beautiful? Oh yes. And there's a cow there. There are two friendly horses, white horse and a brown horse and a cow. There, the cow is there, like moo. The cow is laying down under a tree, and we continue through the space and the universe. Now signing off for real.